Can I be done now?
Yeah, when you start fucking paying for your goddamn cigarettes, you can be. It's funny that it's like a carton, so it's like, oh, they go through like a carton like every, a carton like every hour or so, depending. It's like, Jesus Christ, just fucking lay off the goddamn shit. Didn't I give her like a fucking bag or some shit? Oh, that's right. Who's got what right now? You have the subscribe pillow.
Hi.
I want to pay you less.
Okay.
Now I'm paying you less.
Glad that's over.
You say that, but you're going right back in.
Fine.
We need more of these. You could do with some more cash. Let's see. I can employ one more girl, so I might go with that. But I could really use the extra accessory, but we'll go with the one more girl employment. We'll go with six just because I have the money to spare, but I'm not going to be employing the other ones until I have enough to employ them all.
Done with that.
Promos. Alright, I think we can actually start fitting some of these things. I'm gonna go ahead and throw fucking Lola on here now.
So I've been looking into ways to expand the business, and I made some arrangements.
With who? This is new.
Some of our more wealthy customers have requested private one-on-one meetings with
Lola. Oh my god.
So, being committed to excellent customer service like we are, we now offer private escorting services. I made a deal
with
the owner
of
this sleazy motel over here. He's gonna look the other way for us. Cool dude.
They're just gonna fuck?
The best part is that escorting will earn exactly as much cash as a cam show, but it only takes an hour.
Oh.
The downside is, well, it can be kinda risky. You never know what some of these nasty dudes are walking around with.
Yeah, it's true.
What's life without a little risk, though? Am I right?
Fuck.
I'm right.
So that's the last one, then, eh? Escort. Sleazy motel. It's pretty sleazy.
No
need more fans before we get you anywhere. Okay.
You kind of
need more cigarettes anyway, so we'll just throw you back into there. And I'll throw the rest of you back into here. Now I'm doing some management.
Can I be done now? Whatever.
No, you need to like fucking turn out cigarettes faster than you possibly go through them, girl. Like I ain't deal with this shit no more. Cure an STD after 3 days? Oh god. They get STDs. Oh no. Look at this.
Hi.
You're the one that actually needs this because you also go through this shit. God damn it. Drinks sometimes. Okay. Ebony Fit. So, we want that. We want that. I don't have any money for the. Okay, I want almost all of those, actually. Hold on. I gotta buy all that. But it also depends on how much I'm paying this week. I gotta start making some cash, so. Now we're grabbing like 40 from here, but I gotta make sure I have enough to pay. So let's go to books, pay. Let's go to promo. Boom, boom, boom. And I don't have enough money for that, but I don't have anyone who's interested in that shit, so it doesn't matter.
Smart move.
She just realized she's one of the more higher fan bases compared to everyone else. So because of that, her fucking payout should definitely be a lot better now. Although you still make fucking jack shit for cash. I don't understand that. Everyone else seems to be making more money. It's probably because you don't have a fan base, really. Like, even if... I don't know.
Sure, why
Alright, 25. Like, 25 probably. More money I make, the better. Like, I'm paying Lola a lot more money. Because I'm not clicking on her things, so she's working more hours. But, you know, it's probably better to make sure that all of the fucking people who are currently working right now are getting paid less. Alright, let's see.
Happy. I'm all done.
Okay, pretty sure I don't have fit, but I do have that. Pretty sure I have that. Do I have fit?
Well, hello.
Yes, I do. Well, alright, guess I'll find fit.
Yeah.
Where is fit? Buy that. So now we have a higher fan base. Now these two probably have a fuck ton of fans. Yep. Okay. You there. I need some new girls. Because now we're doing pretty fucking good for ourselves. Nope. Okay, now you girls gotta fucking go and get unstressed. Let's get some more cash for you. I hope that relaxing at the spa doesn't actually cost me anything.
I'm all done.
Okay, you go get some fans because you got nothing for money, really. Should probably just invest in these fans just because I can. I don't know if I doubt there's gonna be a drawback, honestly. Nora, Belly. Did I see you last time? No, we didn't. Belly was a conservative yoga instructor until recently when she discovered her true sexual nature, and frankly, she's kind of a freak. Asian Chubby, we have Nora, this is new. Nora is a badass bitch who grew up on the streets slinging rock to get by. She's out of the game now, but the rent isn't gonna pay itself. And we already saw Zoe. So, but Zoe has a high fucking... You know what? We haven't been touching you ever. Why not? We'll finally give you the time of day. However, you're not making me cash at any, you know, so let's make you get me some cash.
No trouble. Job finished. Right away.
All right, how much am I gonna be paying now? Well, we'll see. At the end of the day, how much I'm paying. God damn it, you're fucking going through cigarettes too. Fuck.
Understood.
I have three girls here because I actually need all of these now.
Glad with that.
Alright, let's see, what do we got? Negates the effects of any STD for 2 days. Should probably get that just in case. Who knows if I'm gonna need it. Get that, because that's good. That's just like a good thing to have overall. Go to invest. Do I have enough for... Okay, 3 items. Let's go to books. Let's see who's got what. I cannot see. Okay, let's see. You got the scribe pillow. You don't have a scribe pillow. Let's give Audrey the scribe pillow because she's doing pretty fucking well for herself right about now. You need more fans. We already got all of our promo stuff done. Oh, she's in the thing. Okay, never mind. I was like, get the fuck over there. That's a scribe pillow. I'll go ahead and give that to... Who's in the camp show right now?
Excellent.
You are. We'll give that to you. I like this now. Now we're actually doing pretty well for ourselves. I'm also recruiting. I guess I did that by accident. Fuck me. I didn't mean to do that at all.
Job finished.
Yeah, okay. You can go grab drinks for everyone. They all need a drink because they're all alcoholics. Okay, 1 grand.
Next order.
Keep going. Don't worry. You gotta get more alcohol. More booze for the rest of us.
Task complete.
Festivus for the rest of us. Yeah, these take like 8 hours now. Fuck.
Understood.
I need the piggy bank again, so I'm gonna send someone to the fucking thing.
What's next?
What's next is that you gotta get some of this shit. Promo. Okay, let's see. Pretty sure I have that. Pretty sure I don't have Asian. Is anyone here Asian at all that I'm not aware of? Yeah, I don't have anyone here Asian. Okay. I got this, I know that much. I think I don't... No, are you tattoos?
Hello, boss.
You're not. You're not tattoos at all. I'll leave this as is. Okay, let's see. You're stressed. You're almost there. You can do with some of that crap, finally. I'm gonna start, like, buffing our girls a little bit. You too. Why not? It's like, it's probably gonna hurt me later if I start, if I, again, because I'm doing this. Oh shit, Aiko's back! And who's Brooke? I don't know. Aiko is looking for a way to fill her days after recently being fired from her job as university professor for sexual misconduct with her students. Amazing. We already read Kiana and Brooke. Brooke is a wife, mother, and businesswoman who seeks out attention online from young men because her boring husband leaves her drier than a desert. She's got a... oh, God, she's expensive. I'm gonna go with Aiko.
Oh, boy.
Just because. It's Aiko. You remember her, don't you? I do. We won't be using her, though. Not anytime soon until I get more money.
Not too bad.
Okay, let's go ahead and throw you here.
Okay. All done, complete.
Okay, now we'll throw you over here. If I can get the fuck... oh, look, Coke. I'll get this, because, again, some of you are going to be grabbing shit because all you guys do is drink and smoke. So the ones that do that are on the smoke, or on, like, the runs and everything. So what you get for using dregs? Also, because I now have Asian. Because I do. I can't, I don't have enough money to invest for the next thing, so.
There. Happy? Yeah, yeah. Job finished.
Oh, fuck, I thought I'd center somewhere already. Get more fans. You need more, I guess, because fuck it.
Can I be done now?
No, you can't be. Everyone here is fucking smoking and drinking recently.
Next order. Understood. Job finished. Right away. Task complete.
Okay. You're not that stressed yet. Let's see.
Affirmative.
What are you here?
Done with that. Sure about that? Give it a shot. Anything else? Sure thing.
Fuck, like, they're so stressed out now. But I can definitely handle this many girls now at this point because of my fucking payroll. Aiko's got to get in here at some point.
Job's done. Smart move.
I will.
Job finished.
Okay, you can go here now. They only have so many girls doing so many things. So I definitely have to mid-max, or not mid-max, manage better. Mid-max is different. You definitely need it, like... a lot of these girls are trailing behind at fans, but... yeah, actually, you guys need to go here. Alright, let's see what we got. Latina, I don't think we have that at all. Asian, we have that. We have this. I know for a fact we have fucking teen. That'd be these two. 18 and 19. They're of age. Wait, wasn't... now that I think about it, wasn't Nikki like the same age as Audrey? Could have sworn they were at least. I don't think they were friends. Let's see, where are you going? It's funny, like, because this game isn't as heavily sex-based as Honey Pop is currently, but I think it's because I need to send them to the sleazy motel to probably see shit. Who knows, honestly? I don't. The game just came out today. I have zero fucking idea. Okay. And that should be it for that now.
All done. Glad that's over.
I would like to get the fucking... Well, let's get this.
How's it going?
Okay, you need it. Get anyone who fucking drinks or smokes is definitely going in there all the fucking time. I should probably get this for Audrey. Does she have, no, she's got too much. Fuck. But I'm definitely giving it to one of these girls. Probably Audrey, though, because she goes to the most. She, who drinks frequently?
Yeah.
Or she's addicted. Yeah, she needs it. Let's get some more of these shits.
You betcha.
Raj already almost had 21 days, so... Let's just go ahead and start putting everyone everywhere then.
Interesting. Job finished. I will. Done with that.